real fun seeing all the boats and the waves, beautiful water, really exciting, and we did really well. You know, we passed a few boats, and you know, more of an eye-opening experience seeing the whole canal.
Ladies, Cayuco has the best ones around. You won't find anything better in Panama.
The thing that I most like was just the bonding experience and more just learning and finishing, really, you know, just having a great time with all my friends. You know, it was real cool.
Cayuco has been awesome, man. It's been an awesome opportunity to get to explore other things in Panama we wouldn't have got to see, and like Craig said, to be able to travel like across the country and go through the canal in a way that not really any other people from the States get to do. So that's been my favorite part so far.
I tell them to come with an open mind, you know, just to be ready. Like, it's nothing that they've done before, so this is once a year. You know, if you want to meet some friends and have a great time, this is the best.